then you type photo wrap, as you can see here. Then you download an app. For me, the app is downloaded. You click on open.